DH is recording this time. Maybe I won't have a lost episode this time.
JV here with Killrook and Bob Boy for episode 3 of Road of Prestige on LG.
Still not getting a nuke.
I forgot to mention this past few episodes. You're only going to be seeing whoever does the best on it, because you don't want to see an episode with someone going super negative. Bob Boy.
Hence the first game we played.
Super negative. Me go super negative. I'm sorry that I'm ahead of you and almost caught up to Caleb. I need 200 XP and I'm 17.
I'm still not getting a nuke, so have fun, boys.
Yeah, I'm the only one. Don't worry.
I have 2 gunstreak nukes, but I don't have an actual nuke. Nope. All right, jumping.
Okay, I heard a roll and I just died to a ripper. I don't have a shot. Now that I know the guns that I'm facing, I don't have a shot. I'm more concerned about the roll than I am the ripper, but you know.
There's a kid just literally his head glitching. Are you fucking serious, kid? You're such a fucking pussy.
Oh my god, why are you crouch locking?
I just went top green again. We might need to capture this now. There's a kid back here.
I know, he's crouch walking. Take the Ripper and put him somewhere.
Coming back. They're pushing this. Yeah. Oh god, they're pushing this. Oh god. BB? I haven't died yet. Request received. Drone package is on the way. Christ almighty, the teammate. I don't know. I don't approve. I don't approve. He phase shifted and then followed me.
This kid with the Ripper needs to screw off. He's about to get a care package. This ain't good. That's shock sentry. Can we not? There's 3 people on it.
Yeah, by the way, I can't do anything about it when you throw it into their spawn point.
Yeah, I kind of quit.
Boy, Infinity Ward sucks at making good UAVs.
I am dead. I'm dead. I hate you guys with a diehard passion.
Oh my god, I got that kill.
This kid with the raw. Did you quit?
Where'd raw kid go?
He's dead. They're gonna push this. Keep it up. One to the right. UAV ready. UAV inbound to your position. Enemy
contact. I am out.
I deploy. Quit camping. Doesn't help your situation. Why is there so many people?
Why did he have to be in mid? I was freaking so close to getting my freaking. God damn it.
Whoever's at the bus or at the train, I'm begging you, kill everything.
If I could find people, I would.
just top our spawn building.
Yeah.
Mostly by
I got him, I got him, I got him. You missed that. They're spawning C. They're all spawning C. I just watched three of them spawn blue.
God damn it.
Anyone know what the hell I'm on?
Nope. All I know is I'm never getting one, so.
Okay, I died immediately. Got that kill bet.
You're on well over a 10. Because last time I looked, you were 12 and 2.
I think I'm one of 21.
Domination. Play it safe. I'm going to try and play UAVs. Because I'm playing like crap. I've had an NB4. Securing Charlie. Enemy has Alpha. We're in the lead.
Friendly scout. Bravo secure. Okay, again, let's get the triple. They all spawned outside. They're all outside right side.
No, I was wrong. I know now.
David, Bud Boy, one right side claw.
I know, there's two. One's in tunnel.
There's quite a few right side.
They're all over, JV.
Why is there one at C?
One's in tunnel.
It's under you, mid train. I honest to God hope you get this because I'm playing like crap.
What? Two kids on me.
I hit one twice.
One's back spawn. They're mostly mid.
Someone get a UAV.
Yeah, I've died off of all mine.
Spawn them all outside. Jamie, there's one in barn.
Why does that thing exist?
There's multiple barn, Jamie.
Oh, I just choked it. I just choked it. I died one off. I just choked the kill so hard, wow. And I knew I did.
I tried to help you, but I didn't know whether you wanted me to do your kills or not.
At that point, I wanted it stolen. I had so little ammo that I knew
I
the
stole,
moment I choked
the,
those shots.
I stole the first one, but the RPR kid I couldn't kill because he was around the corner.
The RPR kid was, I knew, a problem. God dang it. I knew I choked it the moment I didn't get that kill. Immediately. Had I got that kill immediately, I guarantee. Friendly drone support is active. Odd, I normally don't choke on a 24.
No, but that's usually me. I don't even want to recount the amount of...
Anyway.
See, but that's what screwed me.
I didn't want to call them the streaks because, one, I didn't want them counting towards the thing.
They don't count towards it.
Yeah, JB, that doesn't count.
Nuclear.
No, they don't. No. Yeah, it's all gun streak because when I went back and counted my second one, it was all guns. Yeah. Because Bud Boy told me that it was, and then I went back and counted and.
JV's sad now.
I'm sad.
Can I get a terminal just so that I can go and get it immediately? Legitimately.
Wow, I just got dropped out of my NOSA.
Or had they went the direction I wanted them to go and not the direction they went. I can't kill the Ripper, but I just choked chocolate on him again. I'm also upset.
Wow, I'm glad that was final.
I played that so flipping well. I backed off when I was supposed to, didn't challenge when I shouldn't have challenged, and then the very last kill, I challenged something I shouldn't.
Hey, Caleb. You're getting this real strong lead, aren't we? I'm just keeping it up.
You should have knew the moment that I went on a streak that I would play so flipping slow. And that's exactly what I did.
I didn't even notice you were on a streak until you asked
he
what you were on.
Time. Yeah, we got Ghost. Let's go. 34,000 experience. Did
29.
I get more than you, Caleb?
Yeah.
Terminal. Wait, I got more than Caleb.
Terminal.
Give me
terminal.
Please, give me terminal. I won't choke twice in a row. There's no way. There is no way.
I have ghosts.
The KDs in this lobby. Oh my god.
So do I.
I'm one level off.
Ghost is going on everything right now, boys. I really hope this time
ghosts.
I actually got it to record. Like,
did they ever call an UAV, by the way?
I don't know.
We were killing them too much.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I dropped 63 kills, and you, Bud Boy, you went 40 and 5. Bud Boy went 37 and 14.
Okay, can the new kids be on our team?
Yeah, I doubt it. We're getting the 3 and the 14. We're getting the 3, the 12, and the 31, since that kid just left. No, just 3 and 14.
Yeah, well.
Should've went with your original one.
I'm putting on overdrive for this game. Overdrive or rewind? That is the question.
Do I have... I have rewind. Didn't even think about that.
Rewind in the question. Let's go.
Oh.
God dang it, the Ripper kid stole the enemy team.
Bang bang, there's your motivation.
God, I forgot to put my camo on my guns.
I need to change the stupid blue. Oh, there is one thing that I do have to say that I didn't do properly. I wasted camo to get my, like, 20-second kill.
If you had camo for the last kill, you wouldn't have choked.
Oh, I would have challenged him if I had to.
Yeah, I'll push B. Enemy has B. So, there's quite a few people on B-steps.
Yeah, I kinda figured.
Caleb finally did the smart thing and ran away from a gunfight that he knew he was dead from if he challenged. So, the A-spawn is my fault.
Don't leave.
Great, I'm a potato.
I'm mad that they're leaving.
For the one tap, Jesus.
So you're the one that stole my kill. You'll need it,
I'm disappointed, because I'm 9-0.
I am too. Because I had this. There was no way I choked twice.
God damn it.
Open fire. Friendly drone support is active. Or not. Oh,
back to the slow game. Drone support is active. You'll need it
at Charlie. What do you mean slow game? I'm getting it this game. I'm getting this fucking gameplay.
I'm not. Friendly drone
support is active. God fucking damn it, boys. Can I get a kill?
Oh, the one kids are back.
You're gonna leave again.
One just sitting back spawned. Never mind.
No, they're not. They spawned in. They left once they realized the lobby. You're off way there. Keep going. I got a question. Is every episode from now on?
For JV?
What about a pistol? Anything that I do with a pistol out is beyond my.
At least call it. And I will kill him.
I remember callouts when it's not.
Just say Caleb behind you. Kiosk.
I didn't know he was behind you. I genuinely did not know that. I don't know how I just did that.
Securing C. Losing Alpha. Losing A. Friendly counter UAV online. You're needed at B.
Shooter, by the way.
Your teammate called in Scorchers. You're needed at Alpha.
What? What? This game is a joke.
3-1 on station, available for securing A. We're winning this fight.
Oh, that was a fight.
Friendly drone support is active. Securing Alpha.
Guys, I'm 10 off! I'm camping in the spawn!
Yeah, Budwood, that's what happened to me, and then I hit first bullet and got 3 shot. It was a 4 shot, but he killed faster than I did, and we were using the same gun. So have fun.
Come on, C-Money, kill Budboy.
Kill yourself. I'm getting this.
No, it's gonna be the same kid that killed me, because it's JK919. He's gonna jump shot from close range. He's gonna hit every bullet, and he's gonna kill you faster than you can. They're just not even...
Alpha secure. Securing B. Securing C. I am reloading. Friendly drone support is active.
What?
Or a pistol kid. That works too.
Jesus! He just fucking flew out of plane like it was nothing and one burst me. No, kids, I'm getting it. Fuck you.
Can somebody, like, shoot the kid, JV? Thank you. Christ.
Hey, I legitimately couldn't see him from where I was.
Mind me take off streaks after this game? Because I forgot.
Okay. High accuracy.
Nope.
They're all on the plane. Pistol, I had no time to react to him and what he did because he literally slid down the stairs and I was dead. If I had time to react, I would have fucking rewound and I wouldn't have died doing it.
Well, just died in front of me.
Get up top, absolute. Thank you. Why have I not been using a suppressed enemy for a suppressor OP? It's first time I freaking use it, I fucked to go on a 15. 16. Right on a 16. Fucking turned and burned, scrub. What the fuck? Hello? Team?
Request received. Assist your team at B. Friendly Warden providing close air support. Losing C. Losing
A. Get his camping top fucking AC again.
Still up there.
I don't know how I did that.
The enemy has a drone package.
I hate my life.
Started going on a streak at the end?
I was either 5 off or 10 off. I don't know what popped up last.
So Terminal is the cancer map for me and Caleb. 15 are the fucking name of the day, apparently.
But where it's always been for me. I can never get close enough when I'm actually using a nuke gun.
It's because you know you're on a streak, is what it comes down to.
Is that 2 games?
Yeah, it's 2.
Okay, so we got one more.
Give me throwback.
I hate you.
15,000 experience.
You don't understand how much I hate you.
I want this.
Yeah, I realize, and you know, I do too. But I'm definitely never getting one on throwback.
So, this is the episode of choking streaks, isn't it?
Mine was the worst.
Yeah, you died 1 off. Me, I died 9 off. Caleb died. And had the game end on a 15 and whatever.
I died 10 off and then died either 5 or... Or I didn't die, but the game ended either 5 or 10 off again. So.
Greatest game,
dang it.
I swear.
Someone join. One person. Please.
There you go.
Oh, he has a KD that's halfway decent. It's better than mine, at least. But your name is Bad Stats. They're not terrible stats.
I mean, we don't truly know that because there's no leaderboards, so... We just know what his KD is.
What we can see.
Okay.
This, not be three,
this time
three,
we're not
five.
Choking, we're getting them.
What boy not against three people?
Them. We're gonna get them. I had it almost against three people last time.
Right, but we had kills beforehand.
I didn't. I started the streak after everybody left.
We're in the lead. Seth joined.
Why is underage on the enemy team?
Okay, I'm gonna put him 15
he
kills negative.
Alone.
Putting him 15 or 20 kills negative. We'll find out when I get there.
You know,
if
last
I could
time
learn
he
how
was
to
in
aim.
The lobby, I went on a securing B. Wait, what? I heard you get a kill inside the building. Dang.
Game sound doesn't work, JV. Hey, JV, I just figured out something. In before, if you put a red dot and a suppressor on it, it sucks.
I spy underage. I'm going to kill him. Securing key. He has a sniper. My accuracy is
always.
Okay. So, I kind of want this to be my episode for once. But after that accuracy, I don't want anyone to ever see it.
I d-
I hate outrage. It's as if he's teasing me with kills. Securing A.
Bad Stats is trying his cock off.
I forgot to take off his shirt. Whoopsie. We're holding all
points. So did I, don't worry. Bad Stats is camping near blue. Absolute who.
You say bottom or top next time, that way I'm not running in a circle around him.
Oh, boy.
The enemy launched a counter UAV. Underage is 360ing. Such a fucking
I
theater.
I really don't. You're dying in the range.
And then Jamie gets fucking flicked. Oh, underage just got shit on.
He's not trying.
No, he's not trying, but he had a pistol in close quarters. He's a fucking douche.
No, you're not telling me there.
Losing C.
Reloading. Shooter.
No
aim assist. Sucks.
Absolute top blue.
I didn't grab that scat pack. It was not a scat pack. What's a scat pack? Ain't a lot of ammo.
You know what's gonna fucking happen, right? We're gonna get one off and he's gonna hit a stupid shot he shouldn't hit with a sniper. That's what's gonna happen.
I'm not gonna get one off.
He's not, Bud Boy, he's not moving.
Yeah, he was underage is legitimately not.
He's running to us and dying.
He's being such a re.
If I block him, can he find the lobby?
Find the lobby even if you block him.
Oh, there goes my strategy. The enemy launched a counter UAV. Good
job. Get ready for the next round. Ah,
0-18.
He's not trying.
I'm confused.
Maybe if he saw like a 15 or a 20 pop up, then he tried to kill us, but. Unless that happens, it's not happening.
Everybody on the team's fucking garbage except for bad stats. The game of bad stats is over. Bad stats, the only one who killed me. Securing A. We're in the lead. A secure. Gotta sit in the corner and get the drone package.
Lag?
Nice.
What the hell?
Lag. Why?
He's trying to kill him out.
I noticed.
Wait, what?
What is this lag, please?
One's camping up top.
I cannot fly.
Hold on, let me just get rid of bad stats real quick.
Legitimately can't slide.
Wow, did I?
Why? That was Stab your parents is his camping medal. You're needed at Bravo.
Right.
really bad stats. Bad stats just spawned in my spawn, like right behind me. That's stupid.
I wanted to punch him. I also want to know why he's still in the
too bad stats.
No, underage.
Don't know.
Bad stats is absolute up top. I couldn't hit the fourth bullet on him.
Assist your team.
Up top.
You're garbage, Seth.
I hate that I had a very good game at first, and since then my accuracy fell off a flipping cliff.
I'm garbage. I'm actually garbage. Please, for the love of God, help me.
Bad stats is camping his dick off.
So he's up in the building.
Oh my god, he's laying prone in the floor. Yeah, he's just camping up there. That's all he does.
Yeah, I shot his body up there.
The only reason he killed me was because he laid prone, and I didn't know he laid prone up there. You're bad. Get out of here. Jesus Christ.
You guys enjoy my lag?
Nice work.
Three games, two of them were choking streaks, and then there was the slow as hell game.
Have fun with it, JV.
Okay, I'll take it. My name is JV. This very well might be the first and only episode you'll see from my perspective. Caleb will probably handle most of the others, but because of my choking on a 24, apparently I get this episode. Adios.
I gave it to him 2:15.